Alex White, left side Trey Smith, right around a high ball screen. They'll hedge that, now throw it up underneath, slam it home, out into the lane, throw it out to the corner, three-point jumper on the way for Master Lasko is good. Overheiser, a hand back to Master Lasko, thought about the three, now he'll get in the lane, scoop the hoop with the right hand is good. Good hands back, no, he will go up with it. Aaron Overheiser with the rebound, throw it in, no call again. Alex White with the putback is good. Schmott find the lane, left-handed layup is good. Tommy Schmott down the right sideline to Stover. Stover in the lane, reverse pivot, throw up the left hand, guy. And got it picked up by Chaz George. Chaz will come back the other way, little Euro step, scoop to the hoop is good. Ball fake for Aaron, now left side Devin Stover. Devin throw it over the top to Aaron, and now slam it. Corralic gets in the lane, scoop the hoop with the right hand. No good, but he able to get the putback. Corner to Master Lasko, feed the post to AO. Aaron backing in to the lane, throw it up the right hand, and that's. Now we'll go one-on-one here. Trey hesitates, pull up just inside the three-point line. Got it. Trey Smith, 9 on the shot clock. Trey will pull up from way down. Trying to find the open man, finds Chaz. Chaz will go strong, bucket's good. Rebound, battled for. Stover corrals it. Comes out to Tommy. Tommy back right side. Corbin step inside the three-point line, find Cooper wide open.